好，欢迎来到新西兰尼尔森的一个波斯莓农场。I'm Kathy Liu, a second generation Chinese New Zealander. I'm currently working with Anagenix on product development and market analysis while I complete my Masters of Bioscience Enterprise degree from the University of Auckland. Now let me take you with me as I explore this beautiful Nelson Boysenberry farm where the boysenberries for BerriQi are sourced from. While we do this, I'll be chatting with Julian Rain, the chairman of Boysenberries New Zealand, a grower-owned cooperative that is marketing New Zealand boysenberries to the world. I can't wait to try some. So Julian, can you tell me a bit more about your family history with farming?
Our family arrived here in 1842, and we've been farming the same piece of land since then. And we now grow boysenberries here on this piece of land for the last 35 years. Boysenberries were developed by Rudolph Boysen in the USA, and he crossed three types of berries: raspberries, loganberries, and blackberries, and together they form boysenberry. Boysenberries New Zealand is a cooperative. We grow most of New Zealand's boysenberries, and they're all grown here in Nelson. We grow them here because they really grow very well here. The climate suits them particularly well. We have ample supply of water, best sunshine hours in New Zealand, and we have a lot of skill in growing these because we've grown them for a long period of time. Some of our members, they're into their third generation of growers, so we understand this fruit very well. It's a very delicate fruit, and it takes many years to build up knowledge as to how to grow them. So New Zealand grows the best boysenberry in the world. And why is it the best boysenberry in the world? It's because of our climate, and the fruit reflects the climate that it's grown in. Nelson has very high UV levels, and as a result of those high UV levels, the plant responds, and it gives very good protection to the plant, and that is transferred through into the fruit. Boysenberries New Zealand is delighted to be in partnership with Anagenix and their BerriQi product. We think it's wonderful that they have invested so much money to develop a great product. This product is specifically for lung health. We have an exclusive arrangement with them to give them our high quality fruit to deliver their high quality product.
How long does it take for a fruit to ripen?
It takes about 2 months to ripen.
So when I was just holding the fruit, I noticed it was really delicate. So how are these fruits picked?
They're picked by machine and by hand, depending on who the customer is. They are very delicate, and we really struggle to get them off if there is bad conditions. So that's why we grow them here in Nelson, which is quite a calm place, and we get lots of sunshine, and it helps to ripen them really well. And it just packs them full of flavour and all of the anthocyanins and folic acid that we're all looking for in super fruits such as boysenberries.
Yeah, do you mind if I have another one?
Sure, so help yourself.
Really good.